Welcome to the Natural Sciences Complex, where rooms 201 and 225 have recently been redesigned with UB faculty input to provide new ways of presenting engaging, content-rich lectures and experiences. Today, we're going to look at NSC 201 and show you some of the new features you can incorporate in your lesson plans. The newest addition is our 30-foot-wide video wall. This specialized display can show content from two different inputs at the same time. For instance, you can display your PowerPoint slides and at the same time play a video from your mobile phone or tablet. Let's take a quick look at how to set up your slides for class. For best results, we recommend using PowerPoint presentations in a 16:9 aspect ratio. You can check this in PowerPoint by going to the Design tab, then selecting Slide Size and Widescreen. PowerPoint will rescale your content automatically. You can also display from the document camera, a laptop, or, new in these rooms, a chalkboard camera, so students can see what you're writing from anywhere in the classroom. There are also enhancements in these rooms to help students engage more easily with you and your content. There are student microphones at every other seat that allow students to be heard if you choose to enable them.